Yeah, that's fine. You know, I'm just streaming for fun, to enjoy the game, so it's just an added benefit of having other people to watch and enjoy it with. Quasi hotties! Alright, not ideal. I really love that legendary Gravity Well Snow Chaser opening, but we can still get it. Probably gonna get rid of my Lickeon. If this Dream Llama, it's a great name, by the way. There we go. Picks his cards. All right, let's see what we can do here. Not quite what we were looking for. So I guess we'll just give him the heal over there, give him a good luck, have fun. We'll end turn. Magma is definitely one of the other races I'm semi-interested in. Awesome, sounds good, sir. I'll see you later. So, I want to do this, and then we'll walk forward, kill the egg, have you walk up here, and then we'll pop the Snow Chaser down. Sounds like a good move to me. And then we got another Snow Chaser, so it was destined to be. Oh, it's my favorite card. So, we're probably going to silence that. And then we're going to hit there. And we'll walk down, and then we'll summon the Snow Chasers. Hit, and we'll end it there. And I'm sure he's got Plasma Storm just lurking around, which I would love for him to use here because those guys are just going to bounce back to my hand, so it's not really a big deal for me. There we go, perfect. Essentially just killing my 2-1 healing mystic there. It is saving him some damage though, depending on what his answers are. And I'm liking this setup here. So we're going to summon the Snow Chaser, summon the Icy, freeze him in place. So he can't walk away from the damage that he's going to receive from all that. We'll hit him with the Bloodborne spell and we'll hit him with Face. And we'll see what we can do after that. That's good. It's good. It's a lot of damage that I can pull off there. He doesn't have anything to get rid of those. Obviously, I won't get the bonus from the Icy if he remains. But and that could always be a thing too. And so could that. So, how do I want to deal with this? Face? Yeah, that's good. So, as far as damage goes, that's 4. If I summoned him, that would be 8. 8 to face. This is a lot. 8 to face. 10. 12. He'll be at 3. I feel like that's probably the better option here. So I'll put a lot of threat on him, and I'm at really high health. So let's do that. Now Now he's got a lot of pressure put on him. And he's going to have to definitely back away here. I assume you're probably going to hit my Razor back. Yep. I was going to say, if he didn't have Earth Sphere, he would be in a lot of trouble right now. Kind of forced him into using it, though. It'd be lovely if he didn't move. Well, I guess that's not coming off cooldown yet, either. So that's not really a good play. Maybe I should have cleared his board instead of going ham there. Alright, since it's transitioning over to that side of the field, let's go ahead and replace one of those and see what we can get. I really like that. But it won't be enough to kill that. So I feel like I want to hit it, and then I want to Frostburn to get rid of both of the threats here. That would leave me with two, so I'll probably lock them in place afterwards with the Gravity Well. Sounds like the best option to me. So let's do that. So then we'll go like this. And we will pray that he's not about to summon a Mercantor. Which, let's be realistic, he most likely is. I probably should have walked further away, but... Oh man, who saw that coming? Weird, right? Well. Well. I can ping him down with my Bloodborne spell here and my Hearth Sister, but he'll still be alive to wreak havoc. We're gonna replace the Snow Chaser again. There we go, that's the perfect answer to that. So now, Red Blazing Spines? I don't want to be too close to him right now. So I'm feeling like Blazing Spines is probably a good answer. Let's take a walk over here first. Summon you here. Pop that. Scholar turn. That's good protection for me. It's also a perfect setting up for another Mercantor. It's true. Maybe I should have put my other wall up here. Doesn't look like he has it, but he might. Nope. Is that a Sworn Sister? No, it's a Lakeon. Hurting for cards? Oh. Okay. So most likely what we're going to do here is we'll probably suicide the Snow Chaser into that. Summon the Bone Reaper here, or here if he's going to summon something there. So that's cool. Draws a card, yes. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and do that. We will summon you there. Then let's swap places here. We'll have you hit. We'll use this. We'll have you hit. We'll exit stage left. And then we'll call that a turn. you have another Earth Sphere? Because you, sir, I have game next turn if you don't heal with Chromatic Cold and Bloodborne. You do. Probably a good thing for you. I'm going to assume you're going to be retreating here. We're getting to the point where I want to dispel him because he's getting pretty beefy right now. Oh. Okay. Taking it like a boss here. Okay, yeah, you can go over there and kill it. You're still taking a lot of damage here. Not quite lethal. Let's see if we can fish for lethal here, though. Not quite. We are definitely going to do this. We're going to silence you. And then we're going to stay far away. Let's see if we can do some work here. I really only need one turn to live, so they have all the gravity wells over here to have people walk through. I probably should have stayed a little bit higher. I guess moving down wasn't really necessary. I moved before I thought my plan through completely. He only has two cards in hand, so unless he's got another Plasma Storm, which he doesn't, or something to make that card do 10 damage. Nope, he doesn't, so GG. Him with the well played.